head coach. The 62-year-old Mazzari agreed to return to his former role after the talks between Napoli and Igor Tudor failed. This came after Napoli was defeated by Empoli last weekend. Having lost 3 out of 12 Serie A matches, they are currently in the fourth position in the league behind AC Milan. The team is also fearful of losing their forward Victor Osimhen, who is reportedly interested in joining Chelsea or Saudi Arabia League.